God, this movie looks really boring to me. This is a sequel to the Carpenter.